And we're off. I really need to buy my own ship. I save my money.
Seek an adventure in salty old pirates, eh? Sure, you've come to the proper place. But keep a weather eye open, mates, and hold on tight. With both hands, if you please. There be squalls ahead, and Davy Jones waiting for them what don't obey.
Oh. Oh, that was good. Look at that. Oh. Okay. Well, apparently I need to that rowboat again.
You, who have lingered in this forsaken place, who have learned the price of breaking the pirate code. You have suffered under the weight of chains forged by your own misdeeds. And now, your time is served. Though you shall not fully remember your time in this place, perhaps some remnant of understanding will accompany you when you step through my portal and return to the living world. Perhaps not. And we shall meet here again. For now, we must make sail, and quickly. For strange ships now patrol these endless waters, and ours is the longest voyage of all. Continue to trespass here, for you do not understand the truth of what you seek.
Oh.
Come on, Tuggy. Come to Jack and get the bone. Come to Jack and get the bone. Good boy. It's much nicer than those rusty old keys. Look, I'll try a bit first. See? Not bad.
Need salt and rosemary.
Now, if you bring it.
I know what you're thinking. That dog is going to move. Therefore, I propose a wager. Let's see if I can lure him over fast, then you can take the keys from his mouth and let me out. And then he gets a delicious bone.
When endeavoring an escape,
silence is generally best.
However, as I've had no one but a recalcitrant mutt to talk to for far too long, I shall bow to my collegial nature and introduce myself. I'm Captain Jack Sparrow. Though, since you came here to rescue me, you probably knew that already. And you must have heard tell of my heroic journey to acquire this,
the greatest pirate treasure of all. A golden key to other lands, an eternal freedom, plundered from the lair of a heartless squid and used to assist in the daring escape that led me to stand before you now. Shiny, isn't it?
Did he go? Is he upstairs?
You know, I haven't had so much as a crumb to eat since I got here.
Oh.
Not completely sure where here is exactly, but it's sorely lacking in dinner options. I'm a shadow of my former self. Then again, the captain seems a dreary sort of fellow. Probably enjoys dried biscuits. Wouldn't even tell me how I came to be aboard this sad little ship.
The last thing I remember was standing at the helm of the Pearl
as we made our escape. Suddenly, there was a loud, booming, cannonballing sort of noise. A cannonball, perhaps. The scenery's not very inspiring, but it's good to stretch my legs. Now, let's get off this ship before...
Stay where you are!
That happens.
You, from the living world. Why have you interfered with my work? The selfish actions of this Barrow have brought catastrophe in his wake. Dire fortune that now threatens to consume the Sea of Thieves itself.
That's Captain Jack Sparrow, mate. And I think you may be overreacting just a smidge. I know the true worth of what I possess, and I intend to keep it quite safe. Now, I can see you're very busy and very grumpy, so we'll just be on our way.
Silence! You shall be returned to your cell. At this time, the key shall be cast overboard into the abyss. What you possess must never be permitted. See the folly of your actions? Already the sands of time have trickled into oblivion, and we are discovered! He has bound us! They have our scent now. We cannot flee. Therefore, we must fight! To arms!
Steady, mate. That's the Flying Dutchman we're talking about. She's no ordinary ship.
Then, upon the waves of my domain, she will find herself well matched. Play your part, pirates! The cannons stand ready! Unleash the fury of the dead upon this interloper! And we might put an end to calamity before it begins!
I believe that means he'd like us to use the guns.
They mean to board us! Defend the ship, or all is lost!
And what do you suggest I defend her with, mate? I forgot to bring the bone!
Oh, very well. Take my blade while I steady our course. A dead man's sword for a dead man's hand!
Menu.
Oh, what do we got there?
Keep your rusty claws off me!
Yes. I don't know why they're just standing there. Here's a kick. No, I'm gonna die. What's going on here? Because I can't hit this freaking thing. Yeah. I stuck in some sort of loop? I don't know what's going on.
Not heed my warning. Now Sparrow is lost, and our enemy has the treasure in his grasp to fulfill his dark ambitions and lay siege to the Sea of Thieves. Already his plans are in motion, deep beneath the waves. You have caused much harm this day. However, you fought bravely. I shall return you and your vessel to the land of the living, so that you may continue to fight. Fight to save all that you have endangered. Fail, and you shall bear witness as this world too falls under the shadow of Davy Jones.
I messed up, or... See you later, the ferryman. Oh. Ooh, well, I'm going to leave it off there. That was fun.